So hello everyone, I'm Raj Gupta. Today we are going to do something different, all about space. Part 2, don't forget to watch part 1. So let's do a little bit of recap. Well, we did two topics. One is one of billions. Second, meet me in the Orion Arm. So let's start. Types of galaxy. There are six types of galaxies. One, Barred, which is like opposite of S. And then Irregular, which doesn't have a shape. Then Spiral. I was waiting for this moment. The spiral galaxies are our Milky Way galaxy is a spiral one. So, what is a pecula? Well, that is a shape which has pecular is a shape which is not known, and in the central bulge there is so much light that we can see this type of shape. So central bulge we will learn a few minutes after. So let's move on to elliptical. Well, elliptical is a sphere which has everything in it but random. Like our Earth has continents, countries. So the lenticular. Well, it is basically a straight circle and the central bulge has so much light that we can see like light around it. So this is the main topic, spiraling through space. Well, spiraling through space, elliptical, spiral and irregular are three general kinds of galaxies. The Milky Way is a spiral one. So the most important part, the central bulge. What is in the middle of the galaxy? Well, everyone might say that it is a black hole. But it is a central bulge which is holding a black hole. Well, this part is the edges of the galaxy. There new stars form. Well, and then almost in the middle, the old stars die. Well, old stars mean more than 14 billion years. And then the central bulge. And the central bulge which is holding the supermassive black hole, it is holding the whole galaxy. Like imagine that is so long. Like my hand goes like this much. And that is like quadrillions, trillions of times higher than that. Well, thank you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to watch the part 1. And if you haven't watched it, then first watch that, then watch this part. Thank you.